think you can see me? You all think you know everything about me? Then try and catch me.
Well, this is bad.
Hey, did you see that? Who was that guy? I don't know him. Have you ever seen him on the news or some television special? He seemed really gloomy. Like a zombie.
Yosuke! Yosuke!
All right already, I hear you! Sorry, I'm gonna give the phone to Ted.
Sensei, it's me, Teddy! I finally got to see the Midnight Channel with my own eyes. Now I know exactly what's happening. That guy's suppressed emotions are resonating with the other side, which are picked up by the TVs over here. It's clear now that it's not being filmed by anyone. Mystery solved! But that kid, he must already be inside the other world. What are we gonna do? Gotcha! I knew I could count on you, Sensei! I think my heart skipped a beat!
Busy night.
Oh, I finally got through. Yosuke's line was busy too. I was just talking to Yukiko. Was that... Yeah, we gotta get to the bottom of this. Well, off to bed. Good night.
Summer break! Let's go to the food court. Makes sense.
Okay, Risa and Teddy are checking out the other side, so we'll go ahead and start the meeting. Now about what happened last night. You guys all saw it, right?
Yeah. Shit he said made my blood boil. That mumbling of his and those fish-like eyes pissed me off even more. Who the hell is he?
Huh. Truth to tell, I get the feeling I've seen him before.
When I saw how clearly his face showed on TV. So I called Chie, and while we were talking, it hit me. Maybe that boy is the culprit.
It's just a hunch, but it makes sense.
We've been told the suspect is a high schooler. The police are after him for the murder of King Moron. So to see that on TV last night, at a time like this, I mean, he even taunted the viewers, saying, try and catch me.
So?
All right. Let's say there's this high school student. We'll call him Shin. For some random reason, who knows why, Shin is able to enter the other world. Then Shin, again for some random reason, starts throwing people into that world intending to kill them. The police can't prove the other world exists, so it's the perfect crime. He can't possibly be caught. Now, imagine you're Shin, but after a while, people stop dying when you throw them in the TV. You don't know why. You want to kill King Moron, but the TV is out, so you have to do it personally. Now the police are on to you. As a result, you, I mean Shin, is a wanted criminal, and there's no place for him to run.
So, you're saying he went into the other world to dodge the cops? Oh, so that's why he said, catch me if you can. Wow, Senpai, you're smarter than you look.
Jeez, you can piss me off sometimes.
We still don't know why he targeted people who were shown on TV. But if he had a personal grudge against Mr. Moraoka, that explains one thing. With a strong enough motive, wouldn't he forsake the untraceable TV method and try to kill Mr. Moraoka on his own? If you think about it that way, it sort of makes sense why Mr. Moraoka died without appearing on TV. But I wonder what that boy's going to do now that he's in there. With Teddy on this side, there's no way for him to get out.
You don't think he's gonna get desperate and end it all? He did look depressed, like it was the end of the world.
No, I don't think that's it. The killer has to know that the people he threw into the TV have come back to this side. I can see missing Yukiko or Kanji, but Risei, a celebrity? There's no way the killer wouldn't know she's still alive. So that means he knows there's a way out of the TV world. As for the rest, we'll just have to ask him face to face.
Hey, good timing. How'd it go?
Not good. There's not enough information to go on. But at least we're positive that someone's in there.
I see. Wait, where's Teddy?
He's still looking.
All right. So we need to find out who that guy is. And if he is in fact the one the police are after. Once we figure that out, we just do our thing.
That's right. If he really is the killer and he's escaped into the other world, the police don't have a chance of catching him.
So it's all on us.
Well then, let's get digging.
Right. Information. Right, let's figure this out. I've got to find out where I get the information. Right, found it. Okay. Go to the riverbed first. So we go to the riverbed. Right, so he's there. Good idea. Right, okay, so we talk to Dojima. Yeah, we talked to Dojima in the shopping district, and that's all we get to do today. Which sucks, but it is something. So, you know. Hey there, how you doing? Clue to the criminal investigation. I told you not to stick your neck into things. There's no way I'd tell you. Jeez, damn, where's that Adachi go off to? Haha, we need to get out of Adachi. Fair enough. Yeah, unfortunately everyone's... That's all I can do for today. I'm trying to work out what I should do because... I could do the shrine... thing. I'm gonna quickly... Oh, the place is closed? Oh, of course, summer break. Oh, shit. Right, yes. Okay, I guess I'll talk to the fox then. I legitimately forgot about that. Right, so what does I have to do? Which one is it? It's the dog return, so... Just gotta remember what I have to do. So, for planes or dogs... So it, did I do the floodplain one? I need to buy a steak skewer and bring it to the dog, I think. Because I was going to say, I need to do this at some point, so I may as well do it now. Hey, G. I believe I get it here. Steak skewer. Worst case scenario, it's like... Yeah, it's 320 yen. Worst case scenario, if this isn't the right one, if this isn't the right day to do that, because I've only talked to him a few times, then it makes the dog a few times, it makes no difference. I wasted 320 yen. It's not the biggest problem ever. Considering whenever the gym is home, he's going to give me like 50,000 yen. It's not a problem. I think it's 50,000. He gives you a lot. I know that much. He gives you an awful lot. So, is he at the floodplain? Is he at the riverbed or is he up here? I say he. Oh, there you are. Talk to it gently, I guess. Right. Perhaps he's hungry. So, skewer, there you go. There we go, done. There it is. It was the right one. Cool. So, I did it eventually. I know it took me a while, but I needed to do it in a time when it wouldn't be wasting my time. And there we go. It's done now. So, that's good. That's very good, actually. Right. North District. To the shrine. In Golden, you actually... The shrine is a section in the quick select menu by pressing square. So that's quite handy. So... Yeah. I don't really care about reading this. I can't actually do the next one. I just looked at the next one. It's impossible for me to do the next one because I need a sticker from Amazing Commodities and I gave them all away. And my new stuff hasn't arrived yet. I think they arrived Thursday. So I can't do it yet. Yeah, it's pointless reading this because he doesn't say anything to you apart from showing gratitude. But hey, rank 4, it's not too bad. Could be worse. It's getting late. Go home. Well, that's good. That went well. Oh, my thing did arrive. Look at that box. That's a big box. Yeah, so let me show you what that is. Item second made. I don't know what second made is. Probably HP, presumably. Second made is... Oh! Second made is SP. They're both SP. Why would you not do that? What was the thing I got with the... It's not bait. What was the thing I got with the HP thing? So I got 30 of the... Oh, it was... Oh, no, it was 10 soul drops, wasn't it? Yeah, I remember. I was going to say, what was it I got with the peach seeds? But it was the soul drops. So yeah, I got loads of stuff. That's pretty great. Since I can't do anything there... I'm going to catch your eye. Okay. I could do the work at the hospital. I'm actually going to do diligence, because I really need to do diligence. What the hell is that? Sounds like a squirrel being strangled. I don't know. Oh, I forgot. You actually get yen as well. Yeah, that's a point. Okay. Yeah, believe it or not, there are 3 days of this. Find more information. Right, okay, so let's go to town. We need to go to Junez, because that is where Adachi will be. Because obviously, he's a blabbermouth. He's going to tell us exactly what we need to know. So, we'll just trick him. I think I'll stay here a little longer before I go out again. Hmm? You startled me. Don't sneak up on me like that. Huh? What was I doing? Investigating. Yeah, listen. Did Jima-san maybe say anything about me? Just keep this a secret from him. Please. Wait, what? Clues to catch the suspect? If I tell you, will you keep quiet? Okay, then. I'm just talking to myself here, but he supposedly had a part-time job in the shopping district. Where was it? I don't think they told me that much. Where did he work? I happen to know, because I can see it. Right, so this is something you're going to get confused on, possibly. You can guess where it is, but the person isn't technically there, because they're inside the shop, you can't see them on the outside. But I love how this is literally what it says on the guide that I'm looking at. Talk to Adachi at Junez, pick the first choice, and toss yourself to SDN. Which is, Shopping District North. But toss yourself. Poor choice of words, but okay. Where did you hear that from? I told him not to tell anyone. Anyway, yes, he did work here for a short time. But that was a while ago. He freaked out just from cutting the raw meat. I remember he had black eyes. And what else? Oh yeah, he said the person who worked here before him was his classmate during middle school. I see that kid, his classmate, around here sometimes. Maybe you should talk to him when you see him. I don't know if you'll find him today, but he recently dyed his hair golden brown, so he should be easy to spot. Yep, there we go. So yeah, we can't do anything until the next day. I'm gonna see, is the cat in front of the Dojima residence? If it is, then I'll do that. Ah, really? I shouldn't waste the day. But I want to waste the day. Like, I want to just go there and do it. There's nothing else I can do, really. I mean, I could fish. But fishing won't really get me to... You know what? No, I will fish, actually. I will fish. And the reason I say that is that things are going to change next month in terms of items you get. So I may as well. You never know, I might get something good. Riverbed? I should have 2 attempts, right? I think so. I love the little vibration you get as well. I don't think it's too big. Doesn't feel it. Oh, nice. Are you? Oh, I can make 2 more attempts, really? Well then. Why not? You are not big. I can feel it from the fact that you are just being dragged to me without any effort. Yeah, I thought it might be a goldfish. Yeah, there's nothing going to be good this month that I want, but next month there might be, so I may as well get some stuff now, if there's nothing else I can do. Got it. Nailed it. Goldfish. Probably. Yeah. They might be handy, you never know. Then I guess I'll do more diligence. Don't want to trade. Go home. Yeah, I guess I'll raise more diligence. Raise more diligence? Do more diligence. Because... what else can I do? Wait, what order? Oh, right! The thing from... right, the special. Right, yes. B-chain. Okay, I don't know what that is. Oh! Oh, that's handy. That's very handy. Sweet. Rare items, go me. Okay. Anything in the fridge? If so, then I'll eat it. Nope. Okay. Time to be diligent and stuff. I was gonna say, why is there another package? Like, what else could I have got? But I see. Make envelopes. Make up a song about folding. Didn't work that time. Oh well. Final investigation day. Satisfying. Right, okay. So since obviously we go into town again. Go out until evening, indeed. Finally, progress! Right, so, shopping district. I believe they're in front of Marikyu. There you are. Huh? You want to see my yearbook? Oh, are you looking for him? You want to see his picture? You do, don't you? Well, today's your lucky day because me and my friends are going around showing it to everyone. Want a copy? Why are you doing that? Mitsuo Kubo. That is the criminal. So... I think... yeah, I just go to... I think I just... Do we go to... I don't know what I do. I mean... I'm very confused. What do we do today? Do we go to Junez, or... I don't know, actually. I mean, we have the thing we need. Worst case scenario, we don't... do this, but I presumably we can just, I don't know, presumably we can just, yeah, I don't know how this works. We have the information. Enter the TV, right?
Let's go.
I assume we do that. I'm confused otherwise, but either that or we wait a few days, and I guess I'll just raise diligence and stuff, but I think this is all we need to do. Yep, this is it. Show the picture of Mitsuo Kubo to the others.
That's him, all right. It's definitely the guy on the Midnight Channel. It's settled then. He is the killer. And he's in here now.
This guy came to our shop before. Was he spying on me? Oh my god, I really was being targeted.
Damn it! Freaking punk!
Hey, I've seen him before too. Oh, now I remember. Yukiko, it's that one guy.
That one guy?
Back in April, remember? He suddenly came and started hitting on you.
Oh, him! The dude who got served by Yukiko in front of the school. Man, Chie, how'd you remember something like that?
Well, that was the first time he talked to her, but I remember he was always following her around.
Sorry, who are we talking about?
The dude who came right up to you at the school gates and called you Yuki?
Oh. Really?
Wait! Did he kidnap Yukiko to get back at her for rejecting him?
I didn't really reject him.
He came up to me while I was busy working and asked, "Don't the biker gangs bother you?" Just going on and on about how biker gangs can't do anything unless they're in a pack and stuff. He seemed to be the type who just keeps talking whether you like it or not, if that makes sense. I usually treat those people politely so they don't get offended, but I was so tired that I kinda ignored him. Was that why I was kidnapped?
Huh? Wait, I'm not a biker. Ugh, the damn special report. So that's why I got dragged into this.
You know, I heard he'd been saying stuff about that announcer's affair, too. Lots of muttering about how women who cheat on their husbands should be executed.
Sounds like it's all coming together. Well, it's time for a showdown. Can you tell where this Mitsuo guy's at?
I'll give it a try. Just a sec. Yeah, I found him. He's that way.
All right, let's go. We're so close to the killer, we can't lose him now.
So can we enter this place? Can we actually enter it? Because if so, doing that now. Because the guide says it doesn't do it now. Nope, I can't. Sweet. I'm all for this.
What is this? Some kind of game?
Well, he did taunt us, saying try and catch me. I guess he thinks of all this as a game.
Oh, this pisses me off! I hereby sentence him to 100 kicks to the face. Let's go.
Let the games begin.
Gotta admit, all guys love games.
And all girls love Teddy.
No Teddy. Oh, you have to prepare yourself. You can't do it yet. Of course. Oh, wait, no, you can. You can do it now. We can do it right now. Sweet. Well, Void Quest, it's right there. It's happening. It is happening. But before we do that, I'm going to save. Because it's time for me to do this. Off camera and stuff. Yeah, you're fine. So pat your head and give me something sweet. Oh, soul drop. Very nice. Well, yep, this is it. We're at the next dungeon and we found the villain. We found the killer. Seems to all make sense now. So, nothing left to do but take him down. And we will. Oh, we will. Oh, he is going down. So, next time, we're going into Void Quest. I'll see you then. Bye-bye.